With pneumatic retinopexy, a gas bubble is injected into the vitreous space inside the eye. The bubble pushes the retinal tear closed against the back wall of the eye. With this procedure, the patient must maintain a certain head position for several days after surgery. The gas bubble will eventually disappear. Laser or cryotherapy is also added to seal the retinal tear back in place.